Today I will talk about on the topic article. First of all, I would like to define what is the meaning of article. An article represents information on a variety of themes in a long and sustained piece of writing. Article can be used to, first one, describe a person, his life and actions. Second one, describe a place. Third one, narrate an event. Fourth one, express views on some issues on social interest. Fifth one, express arguments in favor or against a stated hypothesis or event. Last one, it should not be more than 100 up to 200 words. The original format of article is, there should be a heading title, by whom the article is written. Second one, body. Article must have 3 up to 4 paragraphs. In this regard, first one, we have to write introduction, define the topic, use clear and precise writing. Second one, purpose of writing. Third one, use facts and showcase effect relationship. And fourth one, create comparison and contrast. Third one, conclusion. In this regard, suggest measures to improve the situation, personal observation, and predictions. At the time of writing article, use the following points should be kept in mind while writing an article. First one, appropriate vocabulary and grammar. Second one, unity. Third one, coherence. Fourth one, using the given information. Fifth one, planning quotation. Through this, we can have an ideal article to write in this regard. Thank you.